Today, let's design this simple organizer with custom text on it using only our 3D printing slicer. We can store stuff like pens, markers, and USBs, and other stuff like that. So without any further ado, let's get started. Step 1, creating the main structure. Open your slicer and begin with a new project. Right click on the build plate and add a cube. Disable uniform scaling and adjust the dimension to 120mm length and 45 width with a height of 70mm. These dimensions can be adjusted according to your preference. Step 2, adding compartments. Right click on the main cube and select add negative part cube. Set the height of this cube to 70mm. Now go to the object tab. Select the cube, right click and make it center. Same with the negative part cube, right click and make it center. Adjust the dimensions and position of the negative part cube to create a compartments within the main structure. Make sure to leave a few centimeters space from all side of our main cube. Don't pass it through it. Once the positioning is done, slice it and see the output. To add more compartments, simply select the cube, press Ctrl+C plus Ctrl+V to copy paste. Arrange the copied compartments as desired, leaving space between them to form the inner walls. These steps allows for the customization of an organizer's layout according to your individual needs. Step 3, enhancing the design. To add a static appeal for our organizer, right click on the main cube and select add negative part, and here select torus. Center the torus and adjust the size and cover the edges of our design. Position it centrally within the model to create the visual appealing border. Make sure only the edges of our main design is intercepting. Refer to the video for clear understanding of this process. Adding text. Now we can also add text on our model. Select the model and click on this emboss command. Type the word you want to emboss. Now select your favorite font. I'm going with the Poppins. Twist some settings here. After that, reposition it onto our main model. Once satisfied with the design, slice the model to review the final output. Use a different customizable style as per your preference. And after finalizing, export the G-code, load your favorite filament and start printing. This is how it looks after printing. If you have any query, let me know in the comment box. Thanks for watching. Happy printing.